this is my first day to join boarding section. I came from Kachoso by bus. Then we reached at Mbazi Riverside High School. They checked us. We came to the matron. Then we had to come to the room where we had to sleep.
Today is the most exciting day of our life in School for Life because we've been waiting for the day the boarding house will be completed to have our girls housed here. So we are all excited and receiving our girls. When the girls come in, we are registering their names, the names of their parents. We have a medical form that had to be filled by our school nurse. So we walk them straight to the boarding house to show them where they are going to be sleeping. But we allocate them the beds and the mattresses, the mosquito nets, and we let them feel at home in their space.
My name is Esther. This day is so good because I have joined the boarding section. The rooms are so nice. Everything's good. It's so wonderful. I'm setting up my things, preparing everything.
I'm so excited to be in boarding school. This is my bed, and my bed comes with a mattress sheen, which makes it easy for me laying my bed sheet. This is my net, and this is my suitcase. This is my jerry can, my bucket, and my school bag.
I've joined the boarding section. This is my first time, so I'm so happy and excited.
Parents can be involved in the school by availing themselves when we invite them to have one-on-one meetings with them to discuss the progress of their children, the well-being of their children. Yes, they are free to visit their children at a designated date and time. Bearing in mind the COVID issue, we need to be very careful. We don't just let everybody come in.
Naye okuva wake wa fukutoka kusomerwe katuso wa wanvu dala bando za fetu semba yo dala liye buzimu kakati echo chigenda kuba nacho chinyamba ko kubatagenda kutambula kumacha ina kutambula lwa kulonga bwechibadde
kuya bulungi omwana wange kubanga atandise okusomera mu boarding school kubanga ajja kufuna obukuumi obulungi ntajja kwongera okusoma kubanga ava kumpi ogenda kusomera banaba maliriza ajja kuvaamu afune n'embeera yonna ennungi
tekigenda kuddamu mutawaanya kati mpozi ekirala tu nze omugaso gwendaba gwe tugenda okufuna mu kuba nti omwana ali ku ali mu kisulo obudde obusinga agenda bumala ne batikya agenda kubeera ne tikya agenda kuba nab'emisana agenda kubeera nab'ekiro kati awo ndabira ddala kubanga aliwo lessoni ze zebasoma ekiro preps ezo kati agenda kubanga byonna bimwongera bimugasa ekitabaddeewo wali olubereberye kati nagwo nagwo ndabanga nakyo kirungi nnyo ku saidi yange ng'omuzadde w'omwana.
These are other toilets.
Water is very near. We got bathing soap, bucket, sponge. The bathrooms are so nice.
I came with my parent, then my parent said, nice. For me, I just got scared. I even cried when he waved to me. But when it reached time when parents have gone, I left there crying and got excited with my friend. The matron said, why were you crying? Now you're happy, you're excited. And I said, I thought that it's going to be boring, but it is exciting.
How are you?
We are fine.
First, they'll have more time with their teachers. For instance, the night preps, the students get time to consult from the teachers the things they did not understand. Any content a student didn't understand during that time, they have an opportunity to ask their teachers and they get one-on-one intervention. They get an opportunity of attending co-curricular activities like netball, football. They are going to do hands-on activities during that evening time, and also soft skills like taking care of yourself, how to be courteous, the values of our community. All those are going to be taught during the co-curricular activity time. So there are so many opportunities.
Thank you for buying our break.
We are training the girls to be assertive, supportive, exemplary to the rest, because we believe if a girl is assertive enough, especially in our community, they will conquer. other than a shy girl, somebody who is not confident and not bold, but if they are very assertive, they will achieve their goals.